Today I would like to discuss about SQLite database. SQLite database in Android. SQLite is a software library that provides a relational database management system. It was developed by D. Richard Heap on August 2000. The design goals of SQLite were to allow the program to be operated without installing a database management system. It is a lightweight in terms of setup, database administration, and required resource. It is inbuilt in Android package. Today we have to see which classes are used to implement SQLite database. It is a relational database. It is used to perform database operations on Android devices such as storing, manipulating, or retrieving persistent data from the database. SQLite database is embedded in Android. It is inbuilt. It is lightweight, therefore file size is less. There is no need to perform any database setup or administration task. The SQLite Open Helper class provides the functionality to use the SQLite database. SQLite Open Helper class, it is used to use the SQLite database functionality. The android.database.sqlite.sqlite.openhelper, this is the package, is used for creation and version management. For performing any database operations, you have to provide the implementation of two methods, onCreate and onUpgrade methods of SQLite OpenHelper class. Constructor for SQLite Open Helper. With error and without error, SQLite Open Helper four parameters have, and it creates an object of SQLite Open Helper for creating, opening, and managing the database. Various methods are there in SQLite Open Helper class: onCreate, onUpgrade, close, and onDowngrade. OnCreate called only once when the database is created for the first time. Called when the database needs to upgrade. OnUpgrade closes the database object, close method, and OnDowngrade called when the database needs to downgrade. OnUpgrade means if you change the version of your software, Android, then you implement OnUpgrade method. These are the method of SQLite database class: create, update, delete, select. Different various methods are there for the operations. Execute SQL executes the SQL query. Insert record, insert, update. Various parameters are required here. Table name. If column are not available, then it stores the null values for empty columns. And query returns a cursor over the result set. Result set means records of the table. Here we have to see content values class. Content value class, it puts the information inside an object in the form of key value pairs for columns and their value, and then object can be passed to insert any method of an instance of the SQLite database class to insert or update your database. Here I have already implemented SQLite database operations. First, I have to show how to execution of this program, and then we will see how to implement it. After executing this program, it shows it takes some time to execute because Gradle building is going on. Gradle means automation of compilation process. It automatically take required libraries, dependencies. This is two fields are there, name and meaning. Suppose here MA, Master of Arts. I want to insert this record, Master of Arts. Then insert, it gives message add record, record inserted successfully, and dialog OK. Last, if you see last record, this is MA Master of Arts. Now we have to insert here first record, then next three records are there. After first, next, previous, last, it shows all the records. Insert, it will insert the record. Update, suppose I want to give here Master of Science. After pressing update, update record, record updated successfully. Suppose last record, MSc Master of Science, it is updated. Delete, it deletes the record. After pressing last record, it first record, say next, it not contain MSc Master of Science because it is deleted, and after pressing clear, it will clear the record. All the operations are there. Here you have to search record from the records and view all. After pressing view all, it displays all the records with list view. It is a scrolling list view. All the records it will show. This is the execution of program. But how to implement? First, you have to design these two fields and add buttons, search view, another button, view all, and then list view. See the design code, edit text, to edit text required, name and meaning. How to design that? Here search option is there. Which control you want, you search here and then drag. After dragging, suppose text view, you have to drag this record, that's button, and you want constraint for that control, then use here infer constraints. It will automatically add the constraints for that control. Like that you have to design the layout. Then after designing layout, first you have to, when you create any new project, it will create automatically activity main.xml, main activity.kt. My helper, we require for database purpose my helper class. Therefore, how to create that new class? After creating new project, here you have to go for package, new Kotlin file class. Here give name my helper. It will create myhelper.kt, and in this class you have to give the database details. Class myhelper, SQLite open helper, provide these parameters. CoDB is the database name, context, and on create, this is the DB, it is the instance of SQLite database. db.executeSQL, give SQL query, create table, coTable, integer primary, ID is the auto increment field, name and meaning, these are the strings. Like that you have to give queries, SQL queries, create table, insert into coTable values, suppose two records I have to, I want to insert here from this code. For when you write my helper class, before creating code, if you right click on that, it will show the message. Alt enter, it will show implement methods. Then select that methods. Two methods are there, on create and on upgrade. Implement, select implement that methods. Then it will write two methods, on create and on upgrade. This is the code for overriding this method on create. It will create the database and insert two records here in main activity.kt. This is the default code when you open new project. The code is started from here, where helper is equal to my helper. My helper, it is a class which contain database table details. Helper is equal to my helper. Application context, we have to create an object helper. DB SQLite database helper dot, it is a readable database. We have to open the database. RS cursor, fetching the records from cursor. DB dot raw query, you select star from code table. First you have to select all the records. It stores into RS. And then for insert, different operations are here. I have already implemented insert, view all, and then first, next, previous, last, update, clear, delete. Here content values stores the values of table as a key value pair, therefore cv to put dot put name first field edit text dot to string, meaning it will put the values, and db dot insert code table and cv, it will insert values. RS dot requery, it writes the values, and then alert dialog, add, you have to display message, add record, record inserted successfully, and dialog interface OK, and it clears the value. Like that you have to implement all these methods, search view and list view, it is visible. First RS dot move to first, then display that records, next move, next and move to first, otherwise no data found. Previous, move to previous, different, move to last, different methods are there. Last, previous, last, move to last, otherwise no data found. Update, like insert, you have to take the values, db dot, instead of db dot insert, it takes db dot update. CV, the value are stored into array, and requery, it will update. Again it will execute, after updating it will execute. Set title, update record, record update successfully. Clear, you have to select that field name and meaning. My ID is edit text for name and edit text 2 for meaning. Then give blank for text and edit text dot request focus. Delete, db dot delete, you have to pass the values here, and dialog interface, otherwise no data found. Like that you have to implement all these things. I hope you understood all these things. Here after executing, it shows device explorer. Here search for data folder, and then again data folder, search for package. My application name is SQLite DB app, therefore SQLite DB app package is there. SQLite DB app. Select that package, it shows databases. When you want to save the database, then right click on that database and save as, and select your path to store the database. How to see that database? Here I have already installed DB browser SQLite. After opening this, I have already copied that database CODB into desktop. Then after opening this database, open database from desktop, all files, CODB, it will open the database. Then quotable, it shows ID, name, meaning, these are the fields. It shows the records, which records are added. When you perform any operation, copy that database and see the details of the database. SQLite Open Helper and SQLite Database, two classes are required here, content values and cursor. These are the main classes. And here, view all method, list view. Already I have already explained what is the list view and how to display data in list view. First you have to, adapter is a data source between array and list view, therefore you have to store data into adapter and then adapter pass to list view. Therefore all the records are displayed here, simple cursor adapter. Array of name and meaning, it will show the records from the table. Thank you.